يعني كرياضة يعني شرع ودين للرجال مو للنساء، أي لأن هو دور المرأة داخل البيت وخارج البيت.
My name is Leyan and I'm 20 years old. I was born in Baghdad and I spent about 17 years of my life there, and then I moved to Suli and it's going to be my third year here. This ball is my first ball. As you see, it's still new. I couldn't play it. I was about 15 years old and it was pretty difficult to play there back then.
Then you have to remember, what's the main goal?
Protect the basket.
Okay. All right, go get some water.
Women don't play sports here. They don't play sports growing up.
Everybody on the line? Ready? Come on, let's move!
Most of them have been through more in the last 3 years than any of us who've come here to work from the West will face in our lifetime.
من ألعب باسكتبول أنسى كل شيء، أنسى كل مشاكلي، كل همومي. أحس نفسي كأنه فراشة دا أطير ألعب، فهذا فلذلك هذا الباسكتبول يعطيني فد شيء ما يقدر أي شيء آخر بهاي الدنيا يعطيني إياه.
Turkmens, Kurds, Christians, Muslims, it's just like mini Iraq is all put together in AIS women basketball team.
I got a different life now. I should live this life now. Basketball helped me to forget. Yeah.